The next one is ชอกระเชอ so it has this ชอ sound like ชอช้างชอกระเชอ so ชอกระเชอ is an sh sound the way to write it down is to start with the head at the bottom and then go up and then do a sharp curve here and then the roof then go down do another head here then go up back and then go up so this is ชอกระเชอ the next one ยอผู้หญิง so ยอIt sounds like a Y, so yo. The way to write it down is pretty similar to this one. Start with the head at the bottom, go up through a sharp curve here, and then a roof, and then go down. But you don't need to make another head here. You just go this and then go up.But you need to add this one under it, and this is your ผู้หญิง So ผู้หญิง is a woman. The next one is ดอชดา So ดอ is deed sound. ดอชดา The way to write it down is to start with the head.At the bottom, and then go up, and then do a sharp curve here, a roof, and then go down. But you have to go down more, and then do this head. So this is ดอชดา. The next one is ตอปะตัก. So this one is ดอDo. This is to. So to sound is dt sound. So it's a mixed of d and t. So d and t sound together. The way to write it down is similar to this one. So start with the head, go up, and then a sharp curve here.The roof, and then go down and down, and then at the bottom part for this one, you add more sharp push, push, and push. So for do sha da, it's only one, but for to pa ta, so you need to do up and down, and then another heat. The next one.ถอสันฐาน so the sound is ถอ which compared to English is kind of a T sound sound ถอ the way to write it down is to start the head in the middle and then go down and then go up just a little bit above the head and then you do this boop boopAnd then, not finished yet, put a small head right here and then go down a little bit and then up and down, up and head. This is to san tan. The next one, to nang mon to. So it's the sound of to or t sound, teet.Sound so tall. The way to write it down is to start with the head and then make a small bottom ear, then go down and then go up and down. So right here has to be a curve roof. This is tall nang bun to. The next one.It's tall sound as well, but this is t called Pu Tao. So Pu Tao means a senior or an elderly. So Tao Pu Tao. So he's old already. See? He's old already. So Tao Pu Tao. Pu Tao. Okay. So the way to write it down, to start the head in the middle, and then go down, and then go up. And at the roof, you add a small bottom up there. Then go down and then make another head tip and then go up. So this is Tao Pu Tao. And remember when I say a small bottom, so the bottom, the curve of the bottom is something like this. So we do a lot of this like small curve in so many alphabets. I don't know why, it's the language. So Tao Pu Tao, T sound. The next one, it's no nin. So no is an end sound. So no nin. The way to write it down is to start. It is actually pretty similar to this one. So start with the head and then go up, and then do a sharp curve here, and then the roof and go down. But instead of having another head here, you have another head at the end like this and go up. So no nin. The next one, do de. Do is did sound. So do. This is pretty similar to this one. Do you remember what is this? This is call, cry. But this one is do de. So for do de, the head would be inside. So start with the head, and then from this side of the head, go down, then go up, do the curve, and then go down. So the do de or di sound, the head would be inside. But for ko kwai, the head would be outside. So different side of the head. The next one, to tao. Tao is a turtle. So to, the sound of do is D and T together. So to. The way to write it down is similar to do de, but you need to add a small bottom on the roof of do de. So again, start with the head, go down and then go up, and at the roof, do a small bottom and then go down. So this is to tao. The next one, to thung. The sound is to, which is pretty similar with to sound, which is I haven't taught you yet, but this is like to nang kun to. To Pu Tao, but this one, to, thung, to, and this one, to. Okay, so the way to write it down is like this one, but you don't need to add this part, just this. So step with the head, go up a sharp curve, the roof, and then go down. So this is Tao Thung. So you see the similarity, right? So without this part, it's the same. But for no, this one, there's another part here. But Tao Thung, you don't need anything else. Missing someone.